Clannad. This is the first time in a long time, okay, that I have recorded two parts in one day. The reason for that is I just finished watching the Air anime. I'd been putting it off for so long because it's just like, meh, it doesn't really interest me. And I'll admit, I watched it, I didn't have high expectations at all. My expectations were just like, what do you got for me, Air? What have you got? What have you got? You only got like 15 episodes, including the two bonus episodes that I still haven't seen. What have you got? Only 13 episodes to develop all this. What do you got? I've read Little Busters, Canon, Clannad. I've seen the 2006 Canon anime. I've seen Clannad and Clannad After Story animes. What can you bring to the plate that will bring me to tears? What can you do? And for the most part, I was just like, this anime is just weird, I don't know what's going on. And then I looked up spoilers and stuff, like, I was like, damn it, why do I always do that? And then I was like, damn, this sounds very depressing, but then I was just like, eh, let's carry on with it then. And then the more I went on, it was like, no, please, stop! It was that depressing, it gave me flashbacks to the first time I watched Canon. Yeah. It kind of reminded me of that. I was like, no, this is just depressing. And it really did bring me to tears, viewers. It really did. Here's the scene that was my breaking point, and I just, like, started. My eyes just started watering. I was like, no! See? Now, look at that scene. I won't see it as anything like a spoiler or anything. And if YouTube's like, oh, I'm taking down your video because of copyright or something because of that clip, well, screw you, I'll just remove it and then just like blah blah blah, read it about it. I don't know. But anyways, my advertisement here, buy the Air anime. I command you, you son of a bitches. And as for the protagonist in Air, nice character. As for the main female character, it's basically, she's kind of like, Ayu, I'd say, like, the clumsy sort, you know, the adorable one that has, like, a catchphrase, her catchphrase is go, something like that, and she's apparently obsessed with dinosaurs or something. I have no problem with that since I was the same when I was a kid, not to that kind of level kind of thing of it, though, but I always had a fascination with dinosaurs, to be honest. Now, to this day, I still would, in a way. But anyways, go buy it. Go buy it on DVD right now. When you can, that is. That's my advertisement for Yuki. I mean, you can't really do... I mean, I'm giving you free advertisement, Key, Visual Arts, whatever, so don't freaking hate on me and try to take down my videos or anything like that. Which, to be honest, they've never done. I mean, in my Canon LP, when I'd like the starting song, they'd like claim copyright on it, but they wouldn't remove the video or anything like that. So fair play. I don't mind, as long as you don't take my videos down or like silence the entire audio. I don't mind, Key. I'm just advertising your stuff in a way that you don't have to pay me to do so.
And it can be quite effective, as Tatamoya one up said. Now, go buy Air TV, or I will take your souls.
Anyways, enough talking of Air, but I really just had to, like, that's the whole reason for recording right here. I'm just like, well, I mean, if I woke up later on and then started recording, I would just be like, oh, I'm not in the mood to even talk about this. But seriously, there were tears in my eyes from that scene. When I was talking while, watching that scene, I was talking to myself, and I was just like, wow, if I could sound like that in this LP, I might just be able to freaking handle the sad scenes. And another thing about Air and Canon, without Air and Canon, Clannad would not be what it is as we know it. Let's just face it, because Clannad may be perfect and all, but it definitely took elements from both canon and air. Especially this one scene in After Story. This one scene in After Story that made me and millions of others cry. And I'm pretty sure that it is similar to that scene I showed you. That's obviously where they got it from. I mean, it is just fantastic. Anyways, let's continue. Well, let's begin, more like it. We haven't even started on this freaking part properly. Is Fergara out there somewhere waiting for me, holding a basketball? I can't see her from here, so I keep staring at the sky. As if it won't rain. At least I can hope for that. Also, I've noticed, like, you've got the air protagonist, Yukio, or something like that. I can't remember how his name's pronounced. Then you've got Yuichi in canon, you've got Tomoya in Clannad here, and you've got Riki in Little Busters. And when I, like, think about it, it's like all four characters have different personalities. I mean, all of them tease the female characters and stuff like that in ways, but they do have distinctive kind of personalities. I don't know how to describe the one from Air, though, because I don't think the anime really did it enough development because it had such a limited time, but they did a good job later on in the series. Fantastic.
Okazaki.
Oh, there's someone calling to me. Looking back, it's Tomoyo.
本当にやめさせてくれたんだな? 今日は何もなかった?
Yeah, you'll be fine now. But I will say this, Air has a very sad ending compared to, well, other key animes and stuff like that. And anything else you want to say about Air while I'm at that now? Oh yeah, fantastic music as well. Jun Maeda and Shinji, they are awesome! Since you've proven that you're the stronger one, I wonder what she'd look like if I actually said that.
助かったぞ. でも、あれだけ賑やかだったからな。寂しくも感じた。
Why is that? You have plenty of friends, don't you?
もちろんいる. みんないい奴らだ. あいつらを悪く言うつもりはない。 けど、少し上品だな。 お前たちはバカでいい。
Is she praising us? That's why you came to this school, right? It's best to just ignore us.
もう関わってしまったじゃないか。
Even with bad guys like us?
嫌な奴でもだ。 挨拶ぐらいはする。
Speaking of which, out of all the main male protagonists in all of the... well, I can't even say all of them, because I've only gone through Air, Canon, Clannad, and Little Busters. But I'd say my favorite male protagonist is clearly Tomoya. I really don't know who to have as the second favorite now that I've watched Air, because him and Yuichi, I can't choose, really. I mean, he's like, what about Riki? Well, he reminds me too much of myself, so... yeah.
Oh. ちなみに嫌ってなんかいないぞ?
You mean Sunohara?
いや、まあ...
You're a softy, aren't you?
うん、そうだ。広いぞ。 母性愛に満ち溢れているんだ。 これは実に女の子らしいと思わないか?
The deadliest kick known to man! Girly. More like an old lady.
失礼だな、年下だ。
Yeah, you're right. Sorry, I completely forgot about that.
なんか不服そうだな.
Well...
話はここまでだ. 今日はクラスメートの奴らと帰るんだった. 待たせたら悪い.
Yeah, get out of here.
厄介払いをするようだな. もっと名残惜しそうに見送れ.
Well, don't go then and stay here. Oh, another thing. Not about Air this time, but about Clannad. I was watching this certain clip in After Story. I was like watching in that on YouTube, and I was like, oh man, I remember that. It's just so depressing.
そう言ってもらえると嬉しいが、残念だな。
But don't you dare spoil it, though. Don't you dare.
約束は守る。 Jana.
Because I know for a fact that some of you viewers have not seen the anime, surprisingly. But by the end of all this, if it hasn't convinced you to get the anime, then what the hell, man? I watch as she walks away. I mean, seriously, when I was watching Air, though, I was like, oh my god, what have I gotten myself into? I've gotten, like, it's just like 7 episodes in, and I'm just like, oh man, can I really get through this anime? It's like, it's not that long, though. Imagine if it was, say, like, 50 episodes long, you'd be like, oh my god. Oh, it's just gonna make me drink alcohol, of course, and I don't drink alcohol. Turning around, I head towards the entrance. Anyway, enough of Air, let's get onwards. And Furigao was there, holding a ball to her chest, waiting patiently. Well, we've gotta really get a bit more focused here, you know, because there's actually probably gonna be a serious scene in this part. I couldn't bring myself to tell her why I stopped playing basketball. And she's probably doing her best too, wanting to know about it. And she's making a big fuss out of it. Damn. She'll probably head home once it gets dark. I'm one of those students who joined the club called Going Home After School. I'm not given a shit club. And the door opens. No, it didn't. Welcome back.
Omaene. 勝手に人の部屋に上がり込むな。びっくりするだろ?
Next time I'll wait, acting like a zombie.
怖えよ!
Delayed reaction there, isn't it? He closed the door and took off his jacket. Slowly, with lag.
たく、 みっちり絞られたよ。
Grouse.
ちなみに次はお前な。
Double grouse. Seriously, as soon as I... You got something to say, Sonohara?
お前、実家こっちなんだから、訪問されるぞ。
So, as soon as I stop yammering on about freaking Air's anime and stuff like that, and just, like, focus on it, and then all of a sudden, lag. It's like, oh, give me a break, lag. No way.
まだ進学させる気でいるからね。
You... No way! That's impossible! With lag like that, you've got no chance! My god. Oh my god, Sonohara, it's lagging! Sonohara was gazing out the window.
これじゃどこにも行けないじゃん。昼間から男と部屋で二人きりなんてな。
Get out there.
僕の部屋でしょ?
But still, someone has to stay here, right? Answer me, you son of a bitch!
まあね.
Right, so let's play dangerous person running naked in the rain. Let's play rock, paper, scissors, and if you lose, you get to be the dangerous person running naked in the rain. Delayed reaction there. Alright, let's do it.
Huh?
Rock, paper, scissors!
Yosukatta!
Jet! Let's try again!
Yosha, 2連勝!
Quick, just lose and get out of here already!
Dooda, 3連勝! Tch! 僕が走るまでジャンケンを続けるだけのゲームなんすかね?
You got it.
それって絶対いじめっすよね!
We're both lounging around reading magazines. Hearing the sound of the rain, I realize it's raining even harder. I can't remember the last time it actually rained where I live. Stop lagging. There's no way she'd be waiting for me in this rain. Right. Be horrible she was. I'm out of here. I stand up. Yeah, right, that's exactly what I'm going to do. Not naked though.